Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
I have directed that all measures be taken for our defense, but always will our whole nation remember the character of the onslaught against us.